has to be a 10. Are we there? Like, this is too high. This is way too high, really. Why are we still going up?
Back, relax.
You're gonna shave your eyebrows off. Just relax. Your
eyebrows off. Are you kidding me?
You lost.
I can't shave a man's eyebrows off.
Yeah, well, we're about to.
It's my nephew's confirmation in 2 weeks. I'm his sponsor.
Oh my God, man. Are you serious?
By the way, tomorrow we are all off to London together to film to film an episode there for a week. So he's gonna have no eyebrows in the entire London episode.
I quit, you're right. You can't!
Murr, you take pride in your eyebrows. We all know that.
Of course I do.
So we're gonna take away your pride.
I actually shave my eyebrows with a straight razor. Is that weird?
That is weird.
We'll catch up with you guys later.
I'm James, nice to meet you, Linda.
Murr, are you waxing your eyebrows?
Like from here, buddy.
Those eyebrows. He really went overboard on those things. Good.
My eyebrows look popping.
Oh God, I can't. I can't.
Stay still.
Lame guy. Relax.
Oh.
Close your eyes.
Oh my God. Are you serious? Come on. Oh my God. What does this look like?
It's okay.
This is not right, guys.
Oh my God.
Wow. What does it look like right now?
I've been working on iOS core team.
Yeah, like a boss.
It was amazing. It was wicked. I organized everything.
Like a boss.
Yeah.
Yell like a boss again.
More obnoxious, though. Go balls.
I had meetings with other teams, so it was really great.
Like a boss.
Anything about my project, I needed to plan it.
Like bows.
So I had iOS experience before, but it was with Objective-C. So I learned Swift.
Like a boss.
Here we go.
Laptop right there. Just close it.
This could get me punished. I'm sorry. Could I ask a favor real quick?
Yeah.
Could you just please don't kill me? Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I just said please don't kill me, and you didn't, so we're all square.
Why? Yeah, why?
Because I didn't want to back into it is the thing. I didn't want you to think I was being rude or anything, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Okay, so I was trying to ease into it, so sorry about that.
Oh, my God.
Around like you can't believe what's happening.
Dude, he
went from angry to confused to laughing.
Look to your right.
Dude, you're not watching porn, are you? Because it's illegal to download porn on the Wi-Fi there at the coffee shop. Now be careful.
Yeah,
oh my God, I'm so embarrassed.
Oh
you're not.
My God.
Oh my God.
Look at him and him.
Yes!
This is not funny. Holy
yeah.
Oh my God. 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 This is stop whipping me up.
Release the children.
Oh my God. No. No, no. Get away. Get away.
You guys excited?
No. Get
out.
I'm going to take a deep breath and
crazy.
And just let it happen.
Yeah.
The harder you fight, the harder it's going to be for both of us. You're going to bend over at the waist.
I know what to do.
Bend over at the waist.
I got it.
Okay.
Look at the whole crowd. Turn right now. Look, the whole crew cannot wait for this to happen. Everybody is watching the cameras.
It looks like you're hovering over like a NASA mission. Everyone's just like tense, like, oh my God. Well, we are going to the dark side of the moon.
Oh, okay. When I tell you to, you're going to take a deep breath, all right? And deep breath. Deep breath. Deep breath. Okay.
Ah, he's in!
He's in!
He's in!
Okay.
That's it, okay. Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Oh my God. Oh my God.
It's just Murr standing in a room of silent people holding his own balls.
All right, Murr, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna give you a couple poses, buddy. Okay, ready?
I want you to give them a Heisman trophy.
Hit him with the means.
So this is pure uncut meme.
This is the good stuff.
Oh my God, I feel it.
My God. We're together for.
Oh my God.
The lawmaker.
Oh, it's a twink.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Look at the confusion.
Oh my God.
Oh! Oh, oh yeah!
He doesn't even crawl sexy!
Oh, he didn't do anything sexy.
Oh! Sorry,
don't touch me, though. Don't touch me.
Look at her! She's so itchy.
She's trying to stay away. Look at her! Look at her arms!
All right, so Murray's on his way to take part in a bodybuilding competition.
Murr's gonna walk through the door, but there ain't no bodybuilding competition.
Behind the door is gonna be a celebrity that is Murray's childhood crush.
Here we go, here we go.
Give me 1 second.
Here we go.
Okay, you're good to go.
Winnie Cooper from the Wonder Years.
Oh, you